I would probably almost reset, yeah. And yeah. It's probably not gonna go, but go ahead. Okay. Get a little bump on it. Yep. Alright, so we're still not really, really clear. Yeah, go back a little bit more and go that way. Alright, now try and turn your wheels that way. And then turn. We're getting closer.
Turbo.
Let me try and have you hold right there.
This is going a lot better than I thought.
Yeah.
It's good. It's cooperating. Quinn, do you have anything to say? Any wise words of wisdom?
I talked to, what's his name from State Farm?
Chris Paul? Oh no, he's on the Thunder now!
No, State Farm. He's wearing khaki pants.
Oh, Jake from State Farm.
Can we get some Lupia?
Yeah, I feel like you're buying us all lunch. That's all good. I do want lunch though.
Yep.
It's a little better.
Alright, hold right there. So, let's see how much clearance we have.
That's what she said.
And then we'll leave it latch. And when we leave it latch, then when it goes to flip over, we can all kind of hold it. And the truck will slowly let it down. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
get him a little more run for it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
To where?
With that?
Yeah, I could. We could probably bring it down and bump it together for the tackle.
You could strap around the boulder and with one of those.
So I think it's close enough now that if he was to bring his truck over and we were to tie to it, you know what I mean? Strap to it and push it, that you could move your truck slowly this way to let it down, and then it's not going to fall. No. No, it'll be fine.
Dope. Do you need me to come out?
I think to be continued.